Hello, today I'm going to be showing you all of my Spider-Man PlayStation 5 suits. I haven't unlocked them all, like, I haven't bought them all, but I, you know, have all the options here. So, I guess I'm just going to show you them all here. I haven't uploaded in a while, so I needed an idea, and I immediately thought of this. So, this is the normal suit, just, you know, the advanced suit that you get in the game. This is the classic suit, but damaged. Not much to see here. Classic suit. Yeah, not much to see. This is the Noir suit from Spider-Man Noir. The Scarlet Spider suit. The electricity insulated suit. Insulated. Negative suit. Stark suit from Spider-Man Homecoming. That one was a cool one. A Secret Wars suit, Spider Armor MK2 suit, Spider Punk, Wrestler suit, Fear Itself suit, Stealth Big Time suit. This one was cool. I always thought this one was cool. Spider Armor MK3 suit, Spirit Spider. This one is a weird one, but it's cool, I guess. Spider Armor MK4, my favorite of the Spider Armors. The Velocity suit and the Iron Spider suit. This one's really cool. And the Spider-Man 2099 black suit. And then the white suit. And then the Vintage Comic Book suit. This one was cool. The Last Stand suit. This one I don't have unlocked, but this one's just the undies one, which is literally just his underwear and his mask. This is the homemade suit. I don't have this one. You can't see it, but I want to say it's the superior Spider-Man suit. Spidey UK suit. I like that one's funny. This one is awesome. That's the V-Silent suit. Dark suit. Anti-Ox suit. Spider-Armor MK1. I don't have it, but that's the Iron Spider, the classic comic book one. And this one is... Yeah, this is the Spider-Clan suit. This one, I mean, yeah, this one is technically like the Ends of the Earth outfit. Or is it this one? I can't remember, but this one is the one worn in the Ends of the Earth. It's called something different. And Eggman armor? I don't know how to pronounce that. Cyborg Spider-Man suit. Upgraded suit. Oh, this one is like the Far From Home one. Forgot to, you know, explain that. Future Foundation suit. Bombastic Bagman. Okay, for those who haven't read the comics, let me explain. When he had the symbiote, you know, the Venom suit at the Fantastic Four building, when he lost it, he couldn't just go swinging around in his civilian clothes. People would know who he was. So, the Fantastic Four lent him one of the old suits and a paperback. And that's what he wore. Bombastic Bagman. And the web suit. This one's from the Tobey Maguire movies. 2002 to 2007. This one's probably my favorite suit, the Spider-Verse suit. This one's really cool. Stealth suit, also known as the Night Monkey suit from the Far From Home. If you haven't seen that movie, that probably sounds really weird. The Amazing suit, this one's awesome too. I love this one from the Andrew Garfield movies. The Arachnid Rider suit, that one's crazy. And the Armored Advanced suit, which is basically just, you know, this suit, but with extra armor. And, yeah, also a different, it's more red, you know. So, yeah, that's all the, those are all the suits that I have unlocked. Pretty cool. This game is pretty cool. I have pretty much most of the suits unlocked. I still got a few to go, though. But I have all the ones that I want unlocked. And, I have a couple of Miles Morales, but, I want to say I've gotten, like, almost halfway through that game. That one's cool too, but I'm always gonna love the original. But Miles is my second favorite Spider-Man out of, I don't know, a ton. So yeah, that's all my suits, and that's gonna be the end of this video. If you enjoyed, please consider leaving a like, and maybe subscribing to my channel. And I guess I will see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.